inspection was nothing but a smoke screen. I heard explosions, then... They played us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, damn it! You spying bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking!
Your favorite song. Nicolas Barthe. Immigrants wrongly executed. But their deaths served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world?
Now, like, there's like the extra modes and stuff. Like, it's essentially using the same map. There's just like different scenarios. So there's more to the game. And I think it was like 20 or 40 bucks. I know it was like expensive for what it was. But, I don't know.
I did like it.
Here's to you, Nicola and Bart. Praise for
and then what Phantom Pain would become, which is like, I mean, if you thought Metal Gear Solid 4 was long, you don't know.
Cypher's been in hiding ever since his grand experiment. No one's seen him in years. All we hear are orders delivered by proxy. Except you. You met with him, face to face, in order to contact Big Boss. Tell me where he is. Where is Cypher? Where is Zero? I've never known choice. Where I was born, the language I speak, I've never had the freedom to choose for myself. But you, right now, are free. Do as you will.
This will save Big Boss.
It may.
Will you really kill Zero for me?
Not for you.
All right. Zero is...
Boom, headshot.
Thank you. been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer. The body I've lost. The comrades I've lost. Won't stop hurting.
Sorry about that, had a little situation I had to go through. Had to come out. So anyway, like I said, the game, in my opinion, it is worth it. Especially now, because it's much cheaper. I'm not sure if it was worth 40 the day I bought it. However, I do hope you did enjoy, and we will see you guys in the next one.